Who are three people that you haven't impersonated? Checking out the scene?
Yeah. I was picking out three as soon as you said it. I was like, okay. What people haven't I impersonated?
What people have you impersonated that you want to this year?
I want to get Idris Elba. I want to do T.I. on the show. I have to do 50 Cent. He has to make an album that's like good again. Like people will talk about him, you know. And I don't know, man. Like white people possibly. I want to do that.
Like what kind of white people?
Seth Rogen. I want to impersonate him. I don't care. I'm making a campaign. We need to start a Facebook. The Jay Pharoah impersonate Seth Rogen Facebook. We need to do that. I want to do Kevin Hart too. I've done Kevin Hart, not on the show.
Can you do any of them for us right now?
Seth Rogen is, you know, he's just kind of like this, you know. It's like the monster under the bed, you know. It's like that. She should be in Monsters, Inc. T.I.
Hey, yo, hold on, pimp. Swear, shorty, what it is, folks. Let me tell you something, shorty. Hey, look, shorty, you looking real good in that dress. Hey.
And then you have Kevin Hart.
Let me tell you something, people. Bow. Turn up.
There it is. I did all three of them. Bow.
All three.
Right on the spot.
All right, and besides SNL, what else are you going to watch on TV this fall?
What I'm going to watch? What am I going to watch on TV this fall? You want to tell me what I'm going to watch? I'm going to tell you. I'm going to watch. I'm going to be watching telenovela. That's what I'm going to be watching. The telenovela in the African network.
Perfect.
I watch both. Besides anything, I'm going to be watching SNL. So you can see, I'm going to watch reruns this year. I'm actually going to watch my reruns this year. Yeah. I don't do it usually because it hurt my feelings if I see something I don't like.
Yeah.
But I'm going to watch this year. I want to see it.
Anybody you can't do?
Anybody I can't do? It depends on how they, you know, it depends on how their husbands feel about that. You know, I personally, I'm game. Stop thinking dirty thoughts, okay?